it was at the opening, it was quite funny. Like I put a lot of biscuits so people could eat and
eat here and then
fall down. Between sculpture and painting, I would say. Made with a collage technique, as on the one hand sometimes there are site-specific installations and on the other hand, on the other side, sculptures or painting which work like, also like fragments of these bigger installations. Concepts of color and everything. So since I was a teenager, I was always involved with this. I realized that it's really a passion for me to do this, to create visual artworks. I thought it's a good idea to study graphic design, which then turned out it's not really my thing. I think I was more into creating the very free works, which are related to some clients. More I have the urge to create my own language or visual language and create my own. Yeah, for example, I was in Kiev to make work in a festival, sketches for sculptures. So, but it's also just fun to play around and do some. More or less also a sketch for the work here. And then I made a painting of this first. This.
Where you get inspirations for your works?
Walking, like seeing like in the city, like materials and the way people, well, things are put together, and or very freestyled. Compositions of construction. I think this is what I really like. Really random architectures or very poor architectures. I think everything which is not perfect, I think holds a lot of inspiration for me. So when I travel, I think I see a lot of these, or just like in every city you find different materials of how the cities are built, and this is a big inspiration for me, I think. Besides this, I think it's of course music.
Thank you.
through work. So I'm very lucky, I think, very happy that it allows me that I can keep on doing this. Like I think like since 2009 or something, it's get a lot of invitations to make like on-site installations for festivals or exhibitions. Yeah, so it keeps me moving, so I don't have to do a lot of education. And how important it is to me. Like, of course, there's some works which are more important and some which are less important.
I was curious that your works are really huge. Mm-hmm. You know, you usually fit with the space, so it's very hard to keep it.
Yeah, I'm thinking about getting a bigger house. Like here, for example, here, like it's just this space. We just do the works, and then we have some materials here and tools, of course, and paint. Some parts of a tent. All kinds.
I think
some carpet, some fake. Take tiles. Over, then I'd like to move on to the next, go back.